For Husky Focus, let's turn it over to Mrs. Faust, who will be covering Spirit Week.
Hey, Fairmont Preparatory Academy, have you heard that Spirit Week and Homecoming is right around the corner? Your ASB officers have a fantastic week of activities planned for you to build up to all of the energy and excitement of the Homecoming football game and the Homecoming dance. Our theme for the 2009 Spirit Week is Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Welcome to Fabulous Fairmont. And now we're going to hear from our class officers with what they have planned for their Spirit Week activities, and then I'll let you know what's going on for the football game, the dance, and the rally. Here's a word from our freshman class officers for Monday's activities.
Hear ye, hear ye. All bow down to Caesar. Join us for a day at Caesar's Palace. Arrive dressed in your favorite toga, gladiator costume, or even your favorite god. Challenge your friends to a gladiator duel, or take a stab at Caesar.
What?
Also, try your hand at making your very own laurel leaf wreath. Experience the Palace of Caesar like never before.
I'm hungry.
Food on Monday is going to be served from Little Caesar's Pizza, and we'll also have Caesar salad available for you. Tuesday's Spirit Week activities are being planned by our sophomores. Let's hear from our sophomore class officers about what they have in store for you.
Nassim, over here, please.
Okay, is this like for TMZ or something? So, I'm Nassim, if you didn't know. And I'm like hosting like the sophomore day, which is like Planet Hollywood, which is based on like Hollywood and Highland. Can like dress up like people like me and my friends. Oh wait, hold on, Kanye's on the line. Hey Kanye, it's okay, I'm still your friend. You can be like your favorite athlete or favorite movie star. You can just dress up like a diva. Like, we're gonna be having Dippin' Dots to eat and like Carl's Jr. for you guys to eat. That's gonna be like so good. And we're gonna have a lot of other activities that you will see on the day of Tuesday, October 28th.
Okay. Food on Tuesday is going to be from Carl's Jr. There's stars that are gonna be on campus for Planet Hollywood Day, and we'll have famous stars from Carl's Jr. Wednesday's spirit activities are being planned by your juniors. Let's hear from the juniors for what they have in store for you.
We be the juniors of the sea, class of 2011.
Join us for Treasure Island Day. We be having a rockin' boat and many seafaring adventures. We be celebrating with much booty and bountiful food. So join us and dress up like Peter Pan or your favorite sailor and pirate, or walk the plank like these wenches.
On Wednesday is going to be some bounty from the sea. Wahoo's Fish Tacos will be providing fish, chicken, and steak bowls for you to enjoy, served over ahi rice and beans. Thursday Spirit Day is planned for by the best class Fairmont Prep has, the class of 2010. Let's hear what the seniors have in store for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the class of 2010 presents
Circus Day! Yay! Come join the seniors for some delicious In-N-Out burgers, cool fun, and awesome carnival games, and cool tattoos, and bear foods. Yay!
You can come dress up as a little boy, or as a ringmaster, or as a crazy little clown, or ferocious animals.
So come join the seniors and make it a great day! 10! Woo!
The rally on Friday will be themed around Las Vegas Hotel Excalibur. So break out your medieval gear, wear your class colors to the rally, and earn spirit points for your class. You'll be able to see some teachers jousting and some really fun activities. On that day, we'll also be serving pickup sticks at lunch. Saturday is the day we've all been waiting for. We'll have the opportunity to cheer on our football team as they take on Bloomington Christian in the homecoming football game. Kickoff is at 7 p.m. at Valley Christian in Cerritos, our home stadium, so don't miss it. The halftime show will be centered around Vegas Casino, New York, New York. You're not going to want to miss the transportation we have to bring in the homecoming court. We'll also be announcing our queen, and we'll be crowning all the prince, princesses, and our king and queen. So don't miss out. Don't miss the fireworks. It's going to be a great game. Go Huskies. Sunday will end a fantastic spirit week with our homecoming dance. You are not going to want to miss this. The theme of Bright Lights Vegas Nights is going to transform our entire campus for the dance. And I don't have details yet that I can share, but we will have an artist performing live, an artist that you've heard on the radio, performing live at our homecoming dance. Just like in Vegas, where they bring in the best celebrities and the best artists to perform, Fairmont Prep will be bringing an artist to our campus to perform for you. We'll have food centered around Vegas Casino Paris. You can enjoy free crepes, croissants, sparkling apple cider. It's gonna be an amazing dance, great DJ, awesome lights. Don't miss out. Come to the dance. Tickets will go on sale in just a few weeks. So stay tuned, ask your date, and start shopping for your dress, ladies.
He does not study. He may act like he does not understand. He might be so quiet in class you wonder if he's getting it. The real Alex Choi is hardworking, determined to learn most from every lecture, comes to class prepared, ready to help anyone in class who needs help, always a good friend to everyone, funny, brilliant, with a great haircut. So, the awesome science student for September, Alex Choi.